amigos, bienvenidos a un capítulo más de Pescando con Roger. En esta ocasión fui a pescar con algunos de mis suscriptores. El amigo Eduardo tiene su canal en YouTube, él está comenzando, así que los invito a que se suscriban a su canal y pues también a este canal, ¿verdad? Si eres nuevo, te damos la bienvenida. No olvides de apretar el botón de suscribirse para que tengas pues los videos más recientes que hacemos. Acuérdate que todo esto es gratis, no es nada de que se tenga que pagar. Al contrario, nos ayudas a nosotros suscribiéndote, así que te invito a que te suscribas si eres nuevo. Entonces vino el amigo Eduardo y también estuve pescando con mi amigo George. Un amigo aquí de la comunidad, un niño, él se llama Carson. Y también con el buen amigo George. Con él fui a pescar a un lugar que está aquí atrás de la calle, que se llama Fish Trap. Entonces pues aquí te voy a dejar las capturas que tuvimos. Muchas gracias a todos ustedes por suscribirse y feliz Día de la Independencia. Este video va para el Día de la Independencia aquí de Estados Unidos y todos mis seguidores, ok. So thank you very much to all for subscribing, thank you very much for following and watching the videos. I really appreciate it. Don't forget, if you're new to the channel, just hit the subscribe button. And I just want to let you know that I was fishing with some of the subscribers. One was the good friend Eduardo. He has his YouTube channel. He's starting, so I invite you to subscribe to his channel as well. Thank you so much for your support. I was fishing with my little buddy Carson, another kid that I don't remember his name, but he used to be there with us. Who else? My good friend John. I fished with him before, and my good friend George. So I'm just gonna leave you this video here, and thank you so much for all of your support and for subscribing to the channel. Next video, I promise I will do the giveaway. Para el próximo video les prometo que voy a hacer el sorteo para regalar algunos señuelos, así que estate pendiente. Mientras tanto te dejo este video, espero que sea de tu agrado, ¿ok? No olvides dejar comentarios, darle like y nos vemos. Muchas gracias.
Hola señores, ¿cómo están? Aquí estoy en este lago. Estoy mirando que aparentemente dice que es privado. Estoy esperando a pescando con Roger. Dice que a lo mejor sí podemos tener un poco de actividad aquí. ¡Ah! ¡Este está grande, don Roger! ¡No, está igual! Easy boy.
Ahora sí se pegó. No lo sueltes, no lo sueltes. ¡Ay, ay! Sácalo, no lo dejes que se vaya. Mira, está bueno ese. ¡Ah! Ya se pegó uno. Ahí está. Está bueno. No, este no. ¿Ey? Por ahí, ajá.
¿Con el mismo baby bass?
No, le puse otra brillosita. Sí, como color carne. ¿No traes pinzas?
Sí.
Ahí está. Ajá. Sí. Ah. Sí. Yo, los vas a acabar, brother. Y no, no lo había soltado, lo dejó pegado y lo volvió a estar. Sí. Acá te tengo en el video, brother, haciendo trampa. Yo. Dale, 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 dale. Dale, 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 dale. ¿Qué hubo? Doble, doble. ¿Y? Throw wacky. Do you have a... What is that color? A baby bass? Let me give you one. Yeah. This. Here.
Yeah, I saw my friend Carson throwing a color like this.
Yeah, I was fishing with him yesterday or 2 years ago.
Yeah.
Yeah, we were fishing over there by the pier. Ahí está otro. We have another one, a small. Nos acaba de dar un shower. Give us a shower. This one took the worm. Ay, este está un poquito más grande. Thank you to my friend Carson for borrowing me the worm. See, it works pretty good. Open your mouth and free. I think only one time you comment, right? You have commented only once, I think.
I commented?
Yeah, I think long time ago. There's one.
No, Peyton warned me about you. He was like, he walked over to me and he just caught a Right there. I was still catching nothing. Now I know how it feels.
Easy, easy. Open your mouth. There you go. Okay. Just choked it.
I remember I caught a 2-pounder and he was fat. And it was out of this other lake, that we were fishing by in Abilene.
Okay.
And I was using a chatterbait. No, not a chatterbait, a frog. I don't know why it's a chatterbait. And he actually choked it. Like, it was stuck in his throat. We had to use pliers just to get my feet back. Yeah, I want to fish over here now.
There you go. Like if you have a channel, they can follow you or?
Yeah.
Okay, okay.
You just shout them out in their video.
Okay. Ah!
I like casting.
I got one. Ah.
We switched rods. He's small and fat.
Yeah. But they're strong.
Yeah. Very energetic.
Tiny.
Alright, can you show me how you're working these?
Okay, it's time for them to start getting active. It's getting dark here.
8:30.
Yeah.
Wait, they come out at night?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. So my dad lies. He says, no, they go to bed at night.
What do you do before you go to bed?
Oh, God. I see all this bubble rising right there in summer. Buddy, I just watch TV until I go to bed. All those bubbles rising right there? Yeah, that's a turtle. So when a turtle sits down, it drags all the oxygen with it. It drags all the oxygen with it. And so when it rises up, all the oxygen comes back up.
Come on, fishy fish.
I learned that from the lure. Hey, put nothing. Yeah, as you go up, things will start to happen. Do you have any scissors? Oh, I saw it. I saw your rod. I wish I had that too.
I told you they're about to bite. It's pulling hot. It's not that big, but pulled hard.
That's a good one. Show it to the camera.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm stepping in. Good fish.
Open your mouth.
Open your mouth or we'll die. Check it.
Oh, you saw it?
Uh-huh. I saw it come off. Did you get him in the gill?
No. It's on the map, but it doesn't want to.
Oh,
See, hey. Look at that.
He choked it.
Yeah. You see?
Yeah.
Let me grab some pliers.
Yeah, I'm gonna need some pliers. Let me. What did I even want to do?
I'll try and get it out.
Do you know how to do it without hurting the fish?
Yeah.
Yeah. They don't feel pain.
They do?
No. They're aggressive.
Especially when they get hooked in the mouth. See, it keeps on twitching. Ooh, that looks fantastic.
Yeah, you may need to get that. He keeps on twitching and then I lose.
Where is it?
Right under the sun.
Okay.
What do you use that for?
You want pictures?
No, it's too small.
True. Picky, picky.
Come on, buddy.
See if I can, are you going through the gills?
Yeah.
I see when a lot of people, they get it in their crushers. Dang! No! No, 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 no! No, dang it, dang it!
Oh, here, I can get that.
Oh, no.
Dang it!
Wait.
No, that sucks. No, seriously, that sucks.
Thing is not coming out.
Yeah.
He's small but fat.
Wanna hold it?
No. Just like to touch them a little bit.
Give a kiss.
No. No.
Okay, buddy. See you later. Oh no, wrong way.
Back on the land. So I was like,
okay,
I guess.
Whoops.
I'm so mad right now.
Why?
I cut my line to add more line.
Sunday. Yeah. Is that a striper or white?
I think a white.
Yeah, white. Cool, man. What was that?
Dark sleeper.
Oh.
Dark sleeper catches, man.
Yeah. What is it like? Two?
Probably two.
Yeah. Nice, man.
Yeah.
Where?
Right here.
Okay.
Shallow.
Nice. Right. Got one. Oh, come on. It's part of the deal. Yeah.
Not this time. Yeah. Oh, one. Bass.